is asking, can we name baby boy Aslan and Izhan? Kindly let me know. In Arabic, there is no Aslan nor Izhan. Maybe this is Persian, but I don't know Persian, so I don't know the meaning. But if you think that these are Arabic words and they have meanings, no. They are not Arabic words and they don't have meaning in Arabic. Provide a name, which either an Arabic name or some words are mu'arraba, yani they are not Arabic words, but they have been used often in Arabic, so we became used to them, known meaning. But you name something that we don't know its meaning, I cannot tell you either yes or no. May Allah bless you. I came across a lot of names in my life where either a baby boy is named after a girl's name or the opposite, or some names carry terrible meaning because some people just pick any word assuming that it's an Arabic word or it's in the Quran. I say, what is this? He says, it's in the Quran, Sheikh. What do you mean? So I find out it's Lada. You think it sounds beautiful, but Lada means a blazing fire. كلا إنها لظى نزاعة للشوى تدعو من أدبر وتولى وجمع أفعوا. Allah is talking about the kind of blazing fire that he has prepared for the criminals, for the disbelievers. So don't say it sounds good what I found the word in the Quran. Find out its meaning before you name your child whether a boy or a girl. And also, it doesn't matter whether this name, and I don't want to mention some names because I'm sure some of the viewers bear such names. Okay? So the assistant would say, brother so-and-so, I know that it's a sister's name. Okay? But he thought it's a brother. So I wait until the person identify themselves. Or the opposite. Be careful. Find out whether this is a masculine name or a feminine name. If you want to name your child an Arabic name. But if it is a name that you choose in your mother tongue and it has a beautiful meaning, it's not haram. Enjoy it.